Welcome to this TEPSA Explainer. My name is Paul Schmidt. I'm the Secretary General of the Austrian Society for European Politics in Vienna. If there's one takeaway of this video, it would be that migration and integration very much determine the political agenda here in Austria, but also on a European level. Now, in Austria, there's a new government in place since the end of last year. It wants to be seen as a pro-European government, and it has a junior partner in this coalition government, which forms part of a EU political group in the European Parliament, which is anti-EU or very much EU skeptical. Austria will also be holding the next EU Council Presidency coming up in the second half of 2018. The main EU topics for this new government are the principle of subsidiarity, renegotiating the competences of the EU versus the national level, reducing the bureaucratic burden of European integration, a special focus on defense and security issues, of course the migration issues very much on the agenda. Social dimension is something that the Austrian government is not keen on. On the other hand, they want to end accession negotiations with Turkey, while promoting enlargement towards the Western Balkans. When it comes to the financial gap and the next EU budget, Austria wants to limit its contribution, which is in risk to be rising because of the UK exiting the European Union. The main challenges for the upcoming EU presidency are two, I would say. On the one hand, concluding the Brexit negotiations. On the other hand, starting the negotiations of the next post-2020 EU budget. Austria wants a Europe that protects its citizens. Migration is in the middle of the agenda, but also competitiveness and completing the digital market in Europe, and also the stability challenges in the European neighborhoods. To conclude, I would say that there's going to be a very heavy legislative agenda in the upcoming months. The Austrian EU Council Presidency will be the last full presidency before elections to the European Parliament in May. And I think there's room or risk for unforeseen events coming up, so you have to be ready. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next TEPSA Explainer.